Good morning guys, welcome to our channel. So in this video I'll be sharing you Deloitte interview questions that were asked to a quality assurance or QA we can say, and this video was shared by one of our subscriber friend, and this is the mail that we got. QA interview questions, Deloitte, 3 years of experience. Hi Drunken Engineer, you are doing a good job. Your channel helped me in knowing a lot of Java questions. Here are the questions that were asked to me in interview. So on 11th of June we have received this email, and in the upcoming slides I will be sharing you the QA interview questions for 3 years of experience that were asked as part of Deloitte interview. And this whole, even I will walk you through the email that we have received at the end. The email was very huge, it was divided into different section, so sharing the same here. Firstly, the first section was programming and it was related to Java. So here are the few questions that he has encountered. Explain OOPS concept and where you have used in your project. Static, read only, final keyword. So about these three keywords there were questions. What is interface and abstract classes and what is the difference between them might be the question. Questions were asked on exception handling, access specifiers, method overloading and overriding. So this video will definitely help for those people who are trying to switch and who are having interviews with Deloitte, and it will definitely help you in brushing up what all concepts they should brush up before taking up an interview. So here from Java, these were the questions that were asked. The next section was related to Selenium WebDriver, and here are the questions. What are the different types of locators in Selenium was the first question, and the second question was what are the different types of weights available in WebDriver, how to select a value in a drop down, difference between find elements and find element, explain your framework. So these were the questions that were asked as part of Selenium WebDriver section. So this was the second section. Coming to the third section, that was divided as basics of testing. So here are the list of questions that were shared as part of basics of testing section. Difference between smoke and sanity testing, this was the first question. What is traceability matrix? Difference between severity and priority, can they be different from each other? What is white box or black box testing and whether they are functional testing? Difference between feature testing and regression testing, and what is the relationship between them? There were one or two logical scenario questions related to testing to solve. Key points of test plan, difference between SDLC and SDLC. So guys, we are from development background actually, so we don't know what are the answers to this question. The reason for sharing it might be helpful for you in understanding like what type of questions you can prepare before taking up an interview. That was the main motive behind this video. Coming to the next section, it was marked as Agile, and Agile interview questions were asked here. So what is Agile? What is Scrum and Kanban? Different Scrum ceremonies, difference between Agile and Waterfall, questions on Jira and Sprint reports. To be honest, like this can be asked to anyone, whether it is a QA or a developer. These are basically Agile interview questions that anyone who is following Agile methodology should know. So if you haven't subscribed our channel, you please do subscribe, like this video, click on the bell icon to get all the latest interview questions. And if you want to share your interview experience, feel free to reach us out. The email ID that is there in the description. There are n number of videos that are there in the queue, and it will definitely helpful for you. Coming to the next section, that was marked as practical questions, and here are the list of questions that were asked as part of practical questions. Write 5 functional test cases in Gherkin format for ATM or elevator or any other entity. Bug life cycle, WebDriver wait methods with code snippets, window handles, how to switch to second and third window and close both of them and navigate back to parent window. Interesting question. Action class usage with code snippets. 5 WebDriver exceptions that occurs frequently while developing scripts. Explain the process of Git, right from the branch creation to the merge, to merge the source code. How to swap 2 variables without using third variable. Reverse a string using ready-made methods. API request syntax. Database queries like finding second highest salary. So guys, these were the questions that were shared with us, and we are sharing it with you. And in the next section, we can see the email that we have received. So here we go. This is the mail. So QA interview questions, Deloitte 3 years of experience. So we have already gone through that mail. That hi, Drunken Engineer, you are doing a great job. Your channel helped me in knowing a lot of Java questions. Here are the questions that were asked to me in interview. So here is how the questions got segregated. Programming Java, explain loops concepts and where you have used in your project. Static read-only final keywords, interface and abstract classes, exception handling, access specifier, method overloading and overriding. So these were the questions under programming Java. And coming to Selenium driver, what is the difference type of locators in Selenium? What are the different type of weights available in the web driver? How to select a value in a drop down? What are the different difference between find elements and find element? Explain your framework. So this question were from under the section Selenium WebDriver. Coming to basics of testing, difference between smoke and sanity testing, what is traceability matrix, difference between severity and priority, can they be different from each other, what is white box or black box testing, and whether they are functional testing, difference between feature testing and regression testing, and what is the relationship between them, and one or two logical scenarios or questions related to testing to solve, key points of test plan. I don't know why this was striked off, but still we are going with this. Difference between SDLC and STLC. Then comes the agile questions. What is agile, what is scrum and kanban, scrum ceremonies, difference between agile and waterfall, then Jira and sprint reports. And coming to practical questions, write 5 functional test cases in Gherkin format for ATM or elevator, any other entity, agile process, bug life cycle, web driver, wait methods, and action class usage with code snippet, 5 web driver exceptions that commonly occurs, explain about the Git process, how to swap variables, reversing a string, API request, database queries. So this was about the mail. I hope this might be helpful to at least few people, and if you think this video is helpful for you, please do like, comment, provide your feedback, share it to other technical platforms where it might be helpful to others as well. And if you are on our channel for the first time and if you are wondering who are we and what we do, we are basically a bunch of software engineers who attend interviews and share our real-time interview experiences. Apart from that, we also share the interview experiences that were shared to us by our subscriber friends. Please do subscribe to catch all the updates and click on the bell icon. And if you are wondering what are the company names that are printing on your screen, so these are the companies that we have already shared. There are 100 plus videos related to interviews, so you can visit and take advantage of the videos. And if you haven't subscribed us, please do subscribe. And you can use even the Amazon affiliation link that is there in the description on your next purchase at Amazon, so that we might get some commission on it. And thank you and all the best for your interview preparation.